you know, we just mentioned both of them in the top four. This could be already the start of the finals, right? Yeah.
We're getting way ahead of ourselves. Yeah. This tournament hasn't even started yet.
Yes, it has. That's why we are here. This is
this is live, by the way, Kyle.
We're not live. Leveling it up here, and he's also going to get both his range creeps pulled, so Crow's got to get over here for that. We'll grab their attention, but he's going to die for it.
Oh, maybe. Kuro comes the other way. He gets stomped by the centaur. Oh, no. A turnaround. KP finds the kill that time. Oh, stun.
Deny.
Very nice. Still only a level 2 ABBA. There's the shield. Toss to the creep. Trying to get the body blocks. March running into no man's land.
To provide vision, now Lela's coming bottom. Has roar available.
See if they can actually get the stacks up, DM. Oh, Quinn, low on mana here, completely out of mana.
What?
I'm not sure what the game plan was here, Kyle.
I don't know if Quinn knew what the game plan was there, but I do hope he's able to remain cool, calm, and collected after what I have to imagine was just a misstep. Maybe didn't see Lelis there.
The shrine, or the base is being decimated. Both tier fours are dead. There are four siege creeps damaging,
they glyph,
and they will finally
they
use glyph. And we'll see if they actually get there in time. I don't think so. Slark continuing to do a great job of counteracting this. Lich will die to the creeps alone. Shadow Fiend is being TP'd here. It gets canceled at the last moment, and that is that is such a crappy way. Great job of counteracting this. Lich will die to the creeps alone. Shadow Fiend is being TP'd here. It gets canceled at the last moment, and that is that is such a crappy way to lose the game.
Bit of overkill.
Indeed. Lincoln's is popped. Gyro soloing Roche for now. See if VP can actually do anything about this. Floric, ready to jump in. He's gonna get the bash off again. Tram Protector buys back into the game, looking for an overgrowth.
Oh,
there
that's a good
is
RP.
A big RP into the Roche pit, away from your Slark. That is not the play. BKB's pop galore, and the Slark will die 90 seconds on the deck. Huge miscommunication on VP's side, as Nico Baby and company continue to chase down the remnants of VP.
They've got an idea of where he's at. The Aegis does now expire. Dust catching on to Martiz. He's like, get me out of here. Oh, they know, though. They have an idea. They got an inkling. Can they spot him? Possibly. Not quite in range.
Oh. The pike. He tried to pike him to break the tree. Haste rune on Taiga here.
Deuces.
Oh, wait, that is not the sound, dude. Don't do that.
What?
Oh, no.
Wait. Maybe?
Okay, that one worked.
Oh, King RD! UG! And then gives him the
camps as much. Plus, you know, insane cleave.
Yo, what is
but, TA, similar.
Okay. Look at this!
Oh my god, he's sentenced him to death. He literally just, his head was in the guillotine, and he just pulled the freaking thing down and just chopped it. You hate to see that.
And he's like, all for my carry. Vic A gets the kill, and now good for doing us to see if he can find that finish.
Rubik.
Dude, they're going straight mid. And Fnatic are not ready for this. They're knocking on the door, and there's nobody home right now. They've got some TPs. They're coming on back.
I mean, that tier, he's just gone. All right, well, it doesn't matter what items you build if you're not there for the fight. That's for sure.
Puck is definitely a good candidate. Not when he has Aegis, of course, but also has Lincoln, so it's a tough one.
Yep. I don't think Repair Kit's going to do much versus the Bear. They're split pushing bottom.
I mean, they're trying.
Top, rather, sorry.
Going to be two fights, perhaps. All right, Rubik dies, buys back. He was killed by PL at that top tier 2 on the Radiant side.
Yeah, he got hit by the finger, too. Lion was there as well.
Still going,
so
but it
careful.
Is an Omni Knight, yeah.
And plus, they know if there's a Quap TP coming
in.
Oh,
my goodness. Oh. The rune's still there, actually. DM just takes it. All right. Quap uses ulti, and what an odd fight here. Looks like Vici, they're happy because Urus is just chilling top.
That was really heads up by Yawar to just not go towards that rune, because if he catches the Quap ult stream, he dies.
The water, I'm like, oh, man. Doesn't use it fully, but just wants to zone Quinn completely out. He might just kill him. Goes for the stun, the misses now. Ori's going to go forward. He gets the lightning up. It will be a kill for a kill, but Ori gets the experience, so I'm sure he's very happy with that.
Once again, have a great laning phase, and once again, K1 Hector under assault early, standing with the tornado.
Oh, man, not sure.
I would report Hector on the spot if I was in that pub game. What the hell?
I think he was probably dead, but...
Other than Mindbreaker? Oh, duel. On top of Hanskin. Doesn't really have that much damage, and of course they can't even help.
Kaka nice wish he from could Link, kill him, though. But no.
Yep, no dual damage for you, my friend. He pops the BKB. Overwhelming odds will actually finish the kill. Limp taking heavy damage from the Mystic Flare. Now the rest of the team is here. Nice Halberd being used.
Good catch on the outpost with Glimpse.
That's what we call getting caught with your hand in the cookie jar, Kezu. That's an American saying.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
That is a hungry tree.
I'll make sure not to use it myself.
I guess if I want to rephrase it for you to understand, it's like getting his hand caught in the pretzel jar, you know?
There you go. Now I'm a bigger fan. Jesus.
Oh, they see him. They didn't hit him with the bolt, though. And here comes Ember Spirit at lightning speed, and down goes the PL. But good news is that you get the outpost, right? 2-0. And outpost is good. Was it worth it, kids?
Oh, Arteezy, at this point in the game, this would be huge for them. And they see him. They got eyes on him right at the start. Mika thinking about going. He's got the time walk forward, able to find him. And now the AA blast afterwards. There's no way to solve this. Unless you just walk away. No, but he got caught there. And it's about to wear off. One more jump away. The snowball from downtown catches him out. And now chasing for more. They're going to be able to find Fly. Liquid knowing what they need to do. But it's going to be a blink and TP from Abed that saves his life.